Hey guys, Crawdaddy Catfishing here. This last weekend, went out and did some ice fishing with a bunch of buddies of mine. We were targeting channel cats. We used shad guts, minnows. We caught a bunch of channel cats. I caught my first ever channel cat through the ice. I think everybody caught several. We had a really good time. So, hope you enjoy the video. If you do, please like, comment, subscribe. And here it goes.
Getting a bite. That rod.
Well, we've been out here since about noon, and it's been a real slow day for us. Granted, can't beat, there's hardly any wind. It's sunny skies out. We're getting real light bites. I would set up my auto jackhammer, is what you want to call it, I guess, but there's such light bites in this one. If you just get a small bite, you can tell that it's a small fish. The big ones, they just... He's biting it. I'm about to jaw jack him, that's for sure. And the problem is, people want to get real antsy with these fish. You just gotta let them take them. He's probably a fish that's no bigger than a foot. Got him. And that's how you do it right there, guys. It's just a nice, fun fish. It's better than catching the bluegills and crappie, but with these whisker secret rods, and that's what you can expect. I figured he wasn't real big, but we're using bluegill guts, shad guts, crappie guts, any good guts you can really get. Fresh made is a key. That's a bigger piece, but that's about what you're...
Oh yeah.
Is that your first catfish?
My first catfish through the ice.
First cat through the ice and first. That's about average.
Mine keep coming off. He's the same size.
Oh, there we go. Go home.
Ah, wrong way.
You want to talk to us?
See ya. Watch this.
Hey! Hey.